Come on over here, Mr. Holmes. You. I got no problem with you. Now turn around here so the world can see.
We've got television cameras over here, gentlemen.
The attorney to the stars, the biggest star of them all, right here. Hollywood Hogan. I'd like to introduce, from where else but Hollywood, California, Mr. Henry Holmes, who has a response to your little demand.
Henry.
Eric. I have talked to my client, Hollywood Hogan, and my newest client, Kevin Nash, and we accept, Mr. Lambros, we accept your demand. We'll put up $1.5 million as a performance guarantee for Kevin Nash. But as there is, it's coming from Hollywood Hogan. You hear him, he's putting the $1.5 million up. But now, like in Hollywood, there's always a catch. There's always a condition. We're gonna require that the WCW and the Giant match that $1.5 million and put it up as a guarantee that from this moment forward until that pay-per-view, that the Giant not touch or come near Kevin Nash. And if he does, he forfeits the $1.5 million. To my newest client, Kevin Nash, and of course, I'll get my share too.
Yeah. In other words, you're covered, brah.
All right, Nick, maybe you can tell me about the legal ramifications.
Let me ask you a question. We put up $1.5 million between now and sold out. I cannot touch Kevin Nash or we forfeit. But you guarantee me he's going to be there.
He'll be there.
You know what? I'm a patient man. That's fine. I accept your deal.
All right. A lot of money being put out on the table. Is that acceptable to you, Mr. Lambros? Mr. Holmes, I thank you. Now all of a sudden, here comes Kevin Nash. Don't touch him. Don't touch him. Oh, this is absolute harassment. Look at that. How can he not? Tony, you guys back there can see Kevin Nash getting in the face of the Giant here tonight. He is toying him. Listen to some of the language he's using. This is incredible.
Is he a good attorney or what?
Well, I don't know what to make of all of it. The
heavyweight champion of the attorney!
All right, guys, you've been sitting back there at the broadcast table. I'd like to have you, Tony, sort it out if you can.
A couple of things you need to address here.